Sam Mufini from LFS Gym. He's my friend Idris. We're gonna work on the armbar preparation, okay? So here we go. I'm in the armbar position here. He resists, okay? He's holding his hand. I try to figure four, etc. I cannot. What I'm gonna do right away, I'm gonna push, 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 pull. Push my leg, pull my arm, and suddenly my left hand is gonna go on the floor. I'm gonna reverse my leg position here and put pressure on his Adam's apple with machine mode. He's gonna release, okay? There could be a choke. If it is not the case, I will then go back to the stretch armbar. Okay? Fights tight. Okay? Bridge. Nice and easy. And there we go. So what I do, crush his jaw with machine bone. And you see that if you're a kicker, like from Thai boxing, you have strong shin bones, they're gonna come handy. And right away, he's gonna tap. If he doesn't tap, I go back to my first decision, the armbar.